Please, please share the stone, please. I have nothing to die twice.
Okay, we can share. Yeah, just hit it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What a cute little gamer. I'll just build wherever I can. Bob. Oh, he died. Almost died.
What the f-
What are you even doing? What is, like, he saw me. He continues to hit barrels. Whoa.
Пидорас, соси жопу, понял?
He has to be dead, right? No.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh. Thanks for taking care of
him. Oh, there's still... Oh, I made it in. Give me the Tommy, give me the Tommy, give me the Tommy, I cannot grab the Tommy.
No. I had to wait until daytime to make a play, and what a better way than playing Hero Wars. In Hero Wars, everyone can find a character to suit themselves. There's cyborgs, aliens, vampires, you name it. I'll unlock Chaba next. He's an awesome tank who literally devours his enemies. But Celeste is the real S tier. She can switch between DPS, Dark Form, and a healer Light Form, which makes her useful in any situation. Besides, check out this sexy outfit I dropped for her. There's no equal to Hero Wars. You're gonna play it in the subway, at lectures, or even while waiting during nighttime and Rust. By the way, from February 13th, you can gather soul stone skins and skin coins for 3 amazing heroes with new romantic skins that also boost their stats. Power up your team with a Mera, Jorgen, and your favorite Kira. It is very easy to start playing, but assembling a perfect team of heroes is an art of itself. For example, Mojo the Shaman can't heal Darkstar the Elf as efficient as the good Grandma Martha can, while the Slow Cleaver makes a great pair with the Swift Isaac. Hero Wars is a world of 6 unique mods, more than 300 guild servers, and 100 million players. You can play alone or see who among you and your friends is the top Giga Chat. And you know where you can get 30,000 coins, 600 emeralds, and 5 awesome heroes to start dominating in the Hero Wars right now? It's in the link in the description right below. Play Hero Wars now. Thank you again so much, Hero Wars, for sponsoring this video.
What's that guy doing over there? A lot of fights.
Oh! I didn't grab the semi! It didn't grab it! Grab it now!
Oh my god! What? He's shooting a silence gun. What silence gun is that? Is that real? Is that a pea shooter? Let me try it. Man, silence reload does less damage than a nail gun. What was that guy thinking? He has to be one shot.
Let's go, I'm naked, let's go! I cringe.
Oh, don't tell me I'm deep.
I think they were raiding this.
Oh, I'm deep.
Free loot in this base.
I just gotta grab whatever I can and leave.
Give me the bomb!
Got it all.
Let's go!
he has two mollies on him, so they were raiding. Whoa! Server's so laggy, it looked like he was freaking playing on a CS Surf server.
Ugh, we made it back.
Hey, and I can finally make tier 2. The whole day, I've been pushing to get guns before even getting tier 2.
Voila.
Oh my god, this guy's got a full gun kit, everything. This guy's a beauty. What's up, Dad? Yeah! That guy up! Can I have his bow?
Sure, I tossed the arrows as well.
Oh wow, what a nice man. There's someone here!
Where?
He's below you, he's below you! He's right below you! On your left. Go!
I'm fine! He's dead, get his crossbow!
Shut up, man!
Where am I even getting shot from? Oh, it's from a roof. Can I boost up? What? He turned into a Chad out of the blue.
Yo, be careful, there's a dude camping in the bush up here. Be careful, he's in the bush. He's in the bush.
I'll pick you up and give you his stuff, okay? You're getting his stuff because he's a sh. His stuff is yours.
Did you get the components off of him?
I mean, I do need them. There's only a few.
You can keep them.
Okay, let's do half. Let's do halfsies.
Tarp at least.
Yeah. And here's arrows. There we go. Yeah, we do halfsies. I'm gonna peek in 3, 2, dead. I know one's dead, but I got no meds. I can only play this around them. I'm gonna die. Open the door. Open the door.
I didn't really have anything on the ground, just wood.
I need your wood then.
Yo, is this less?
No?
Again? Yo, bro, I was in your last video.
Fuck!
Yeah, it's okay, bro. I won't tell nobody. I love you, though.
Same, man.
Yeah. I was the guy with the sh in hate when you were loving peace.
I just gotta wait until this guy loots them.
Oh, you're shooting naked? Come on, you gotta be cooler than that, loving peace. You're like, shit and hate.
Oh, yeah, dude, I love that phrase.
You're cool, bro.
Nice running into you again, man.
Anyways, hope you have fun.
You too, bro. I'm sorry for killing you. It's a small world, bro. Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna die to the grubs. Stop! Whoa! Please reload! Oh my god, I almost died! Ah! Ah! What? This server couldn't be laggier. Why is there so many grubs everywhere? Oh, this guy clapped me. What is that guy even doing? What is he standing still? Oh, he's shooting someone. Okay. Seeing how I got everything back? Why would he give it so for free? Whoa! He's using sluggies. Gotta kill the NPC. Man, I barely got any 5.56 left, and I don't gotta be beat.
Yeah, you got some nutty aim, bro.
Bro, I got like 8 shots left, and I don't have a BP, so I'll let you live.
Okay, alright, alright. Fine.
Alright, see you around, dude. Made me waste bullets. Nice. And that's 2 bullets, let's go! No, that was so open! He's standing still! He should be wounded. Wait, that was my last slug! What am I even gonna use now? Owie, whoa! We returned alive, let's go! Did you get grubbed? Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah, I'm just building a little horsey farm.
Yeah, yeah, here's your stuff.
Bruh. Thank you.
You're welcome. Bah. Lag. Can't believe I'm making my first metal door now. Jesus. That dead guy is squeezing. If it peaks now, it would be mine. Come on, bro, no way. And I killed him. What a deep this guy, bro. Please take it out, Tommy. Please, 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 let me live. Come on, cooking. So much slow, dude. Yes, 300 crude. I'm out, ski. We are back. Whoa. I expected that. Hey, I don't see what he dropped. Oh, this guy had a... This is a horror game, bro. Look at the amount of people in the mountain! Excuse me while I get the freak off. What is that? Enardo, are you in this? Oh, they keep rendering. There are even more. What is this? My curiosity has spiked. He's alive. He's actually alive. He even went in. 4 hits and a headshot. I'm so confused. Attack cooldown? How many invalids and cooldowns is that? Okay. What is happening here? I'm gonna make a plan. Oh, nice. That one should be wounded. That one should be one hit. Instead, I thought he would be dead. He probably is. Tank roll spec. Every time I want to go to the launch site, I keep running into people. I just want to go to launch and fight in launch. The other dude thinks I didn't see him. Oh my god, I'm so glad he's bad. Why? Look at the amount of burst modules! He must have looted the bread. Oh, I didn't get used to it shooting three times. I try to shoot myself. No, not shoot myself, but like shoot, but it shot. Shut up! You know what I meant. That didn't take a dark turn. I've never used the burst module yet, but maybe today I'll change my mind. Never mind, this sucks. How do people see it as an advantage? Okay, that one should be dead. I guess that's why they're not as popular. I wonder how much I can spam it. My deal with the burst module is it takes around 5 to 6 bullets to kill someone. Shooting three just leaves such an open window for them to fire back and kill you. Unless you can shoot extremely fast, but I'm pretty sure the semi is way faster than what the module does. See it? There's such a long wait. See? You give the other person the chance to fire back. If I were to, like, just spray my way, I would definitely win. Now, if I could burst, like, 5 bullets or something like that. One weapon that I wish they would add to this game is the FAL. And I'm talking about the Fusil Argentino Ligero, which is a gun that they used to use here in Malvinas. My dad told me about it, how he had, like, I don't know, 3 burst fire, 5 and like 8, something like that. So it wasn't just like 3 or nothing, like every single game, right? I think that would be cool to have. Like if I could spray the semi with more than 3 bullets, let's say 5, the burst module would genuinely be good. But in its current state, it's just not worth it, I think. I'm still gonna take it, you know, for a couple more roams to make a proper assessment, but so far, we gotta pray. I cannot see anything. There's no way I'm killing that Tommy kid with. Oh my god, this kid, am I ruining it? You're ruining it! That's a nader! Ah, there's so many people shooting at me! Stop! Whoa! They're using my Bushido! That's my jutsu! You know what? I'll teach him how to use that. Ah! Ah! Whoa, I'm dead! Ah! There's too many, bro! I'm about to blow! Pretty sure they're all wounded. Yeah, why are you using a bow now? Whoa! I'm so confused by the different weapons they use. But like, I'm getting slugged, I'm getting bowed, I'm getting horny. Ugh. There's more! They're all either wounded or a semi. I saw the guy on the cliff.
Just kill me, please kill me. I'm tired of it. I'm tired of running around. Fucking blow my brains out. Blow my fucking brains out right now. Blow my I was going for
the node. What happened to you? Tell me. Okay, follow me and tell me your story.
I just keep running around trying to get to this one spot on the map I want to base, like over by like C5, bro. And every single time I go over there, I just die. I've been playing the game for 3 hours. I haven't made it yet.
Haven't been able to make a base yet? Aw, oh, man. If you walk with me, I can supply you with some guns and shit. Follow me, bro. Here, heal up with some cloth. I don't want you to die on the way. Are you solo?
I have one person that's probably gonna get on later, but he's not on yet.
Oh. I got a cool idea.
Yeah.
You wanna live in my base until then?
Yeah.
And then you get to keep the whole thing?
Okay.
I just got like an hour left on me, let's say, and I just wanna, you know, roam. But you can keep everything after that's... over.
Alright, but...
I won't get pissed if you inside me or shit because, you know, I'm leaving regardless, but if you didn't, I would appreciate it.
Yeah, no, I won't.
Yeah. Seems like they're having fun over there. 4 water pipe slugs, Jesus. Yeah, just wait a sec, there's 4 people door camping me right now. My base is that one over there, but all those guys are... Yeah. Wait, let me syringe you. Make a sleeping bag and place it over here. Yeah, you can place it back inside. There you go. You can get TC over here and be able to place it back.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make code logs and I'm gonna give you a note with the codes, right? So, what do I call you, man? You like the neighborhood?
Just call me fucking Steven.
Alright, Steven. Pleasure meeting you, bro.
Yo, what's up, Steven?
You should probably clear the outside first. You can get kitted with whatever you want, use whatever weapons you want. I don't really care.
Be careful, roof camper on the hill over there.
Hell yeah, you can bag your friend later and you guys keep the whole thing.
Alright, but...
You got TC already, right? So I can put shells, there we go. Mind clearing outside so that I can change the lock? Go! Done!
One more, got one.
I got my head bopped. I'm fine though. He's hit twice, he's hit twice. He's probably one. He's wounded, he's wounded. All of them dead, all of them dead. Watch out!
Bro, what the f*** is happening, man?
It's been like this the whole day, man. See what I mean?
Hey, guys, we're gonna ladder up the roof camper base.
I won't shoot you guys. Go ahead.
Yeah, they're annoying.
They definitely are. It's only you, right? Okay. Wait, who's on the bush? Is that us? No. Okay, yeah, it is. Well, I don't know. There's so many people. I'm confused. Everyone's friendly?
Yeah, I'm friendly. Is that you, Steven?
Steven isn't here, yeah. Steven, I'm confused. I need a hug. All of a sudden, everyone's friendly.
Alright.
Is this one friendly? Keep an eye on him.
I just moved in.
So how many hours you got in this game, man?
In total, like, probably like 100, 120.
120? Like you're a Chad, bro, what the hell?
Yeah. How many you got?
Closing in on 7,000.
God damn.
I'm addicted! Especially the dick part.
Okay.
Now we cooking. Not even metaphorically.
You better dab.
What is happening? I'm so confused. That's why I usually play solo, because I can't keep track with all these people. There's a lot of grubbies on the rocks, but I don't know if we really want them.
Yeah. Killed one.
Nice.
Killed two.
I think you got them all, bro. You're a Chad. Wanna boost me up there?
Let that know we're neighbors, but we're frenemies now.
I'm so
neighbors, but we're frenemies now.
What? Why are
we play the game regular, bro? Yeah, we love you.
Love you too, bro. I think we're leaving.
This bow kid, dog.
Yeah. None of these kids are associated with me.
Oh, I try to pick him up. Heck, let's just leave, man.
Oh, my fault.
I don't understand what's happening, and I don't really think I want to find out. That's actually my first frenemyship that I've ever had.
Yeah.
Woo! That's a sluggy. He's hit.
Couple ones.
Nice. I think you got them all. Out of bolts, roll out.
Oh.
Heal.
Nice.
Yeah, but Tommy stayed inside.
Well, why'd you guys kill him?
What game am I suddenly playing where people are asking why do I kill him or why, like, what is
happening? Go back to your country. Go back to your country.
Says you. He said to us. Oh, nice. Yeah. Here, grab an apple and some tuna. I'm eating the granola bar because I'm watching my weight. Are they the ones underneath? He said, guys. Yeah, that one's one dude.
Are you the Python guy? Bro, you're so annoying, bro.
Wait, what are you going for?
We don't have any wood, so I'm gonna trade stone for it.
Come, suck. My stick.
Oh no, we're getting deep zone. What happened, Steven?
So my friend came in and he wasn't authorized with a shotgun.
Oh, I thought we were getting deep zone, bro. I heard the shoddy trap and I saw your name go red.
Yeah.
Pleasure to meet you, brother. What do I call your friend?
Call him Fortnite.
Right, let's go out. Jump. Thank you. Hey, look at this. We're three ninjas on a mission. This is so cool. I cannot believe they haven't betrayed. They haven't backstabbed me yet. I was expecting like first 3 minutes, they were gonna look into each other's eyes, change the locks and shoot me in the face. But they're nice. They're actually nice. Fortnite then Steven. I'm there! Ugh, no!
Unlucky.
Guy in front of us? Oh, that is unlucky. Man, I'm sorry. No mercy from Steven. Poor fella. Nice, he farmed a yogi for us. That's so much food. Oh, you're double teaming that bear? Damn, bro.
Yep.
That's hot. Whoa, nade! He got me so. He killed! No, Steven! Not like this! Are we ready?
Yup.
Sorry, I had to, you know, practice the. I haven't shot one of these in quite a while.
Yeah.
Guy behind the base on 70, by the way. No, it's not! Shut up!
Yo!
I can't let Fortnite and Steven find out. What the? Why did he stand still? Eh, he's pretty juiced. Builder. What the? Are they all dead? Wait, there should be more, right?
Bro, we gotta go back. We need to go.
Oh, and we gotta get the fuck out. Boys, we got a Di Perino like yesterday.
We need to go.
Let's leave now! Yeah, I'm low. LMG on the floor. Good job, boys. Let's go. Keep running.
You fucking loser, stop talking in game chat and get Discord.
Someone's mad, dude.
How does that voice sound?
Shut up! That was all you guys. I whiffed so hard. You sure you got like 100 hours?
Yeah, I have like 100, 200. He has like 300.
I feel like your boys might be capping. You guys are giga chats.
Nah, I mean we're just good. We're just good at PvP. Other than that, though, we're just not smart.
You're crazy good.
You think they were like moving? That I don't understand.
They were definitely gonna build main. Let's go, boys! Let's go.
Like, that one got so mad at us. We were just talking in game chat, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, I usually just play, you know, while Max pop and then leave.
Yeah.
Combo kid is dead. Yeah. Oh. Dead.
Oh, my game just crashed.
Oh.
No way.
We'll cover you. Wait. You're not an enthusiast, right? BLM enthusiast?
Yeah.
You just got banned.
For what?
Banabating. Are you guys cheating? Don't tell me you're cheating.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm banned on one account, but that was like a year ago.
Come on, guys.
Wait, wait, does that mean I can't play on...
No.
But why?
Because you used to cheat. Oh, shit, man. Why did you cheat, bro?
It was a while ago, I don't know.
Was it in Rust?
Yeah, I think.
Didn't you say you have like 100 hours in Rust?
Yeah, but that's when I played like I have 100 hours, but that's like across like I think like one account. Yeah, one account, my first account. But that was like 2020.
Yeah, man. I mean, like once you cheat, like, and what is your friend Frozen Midair? Did he get banned too?
No, shit.
Wait, you're cheating?
I don't cheat.
Dude, I'm not cheating. I'm not cheating anymore.
I just saw you fucking flying. Were you?
Wait, look what I tab out. I think. Oh, maybe not. I don't know.
No, guys, don't tell me this shit.
I'm not cheating.
No, he. I don't think he's ever cheated. I cheated a while ago.
Bro, come on. I just saw some weird shit.
We're talking about the only person who's cheated before is me, and that was a fucking while ago. I didn't know you could get rebanned on a different account.
Oh man, I was looking forward to playing with you guys. That's
I also got I got my Steam account hacked like.
But you did cheat regardless. Yeah, but that was like hacked.
Yeah, that was like 2 years. That was like a while ago though.
You can probably understand now why I play solo.
I don't cheat anymore. I did cheat a while ago, but I didn't know. I didn't think you'd get fucking rebanned another account.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Once you cheat, like. It's called ban evading. Why did you though?
I don't know. I just bought the game and I was bored, so I did.
Is it just like that? Look, because I played this game for 8,000 hours and it never crossed my mind.
I don't know. I mean, it was like I said, it was like 2 years ago. I don't know. I was just bored. I didn't have like any hours at the time. I had like an hour and a half thing played.
Just promise me that if you're gonna play Rust again, you're not gonna do it, man.
I'm not gonna cheat anymore.
I'm gonna get off for the night once we depot. You guys feel free to do whatever you want with the loot, but yeah, just promise me you're gonna stay off that shit.
Yeah, I won't. Are you getting off?
Yeah, I don't want to get banned.
I mean, I don't think, like it said, it's banned baiting. It wasn't that I was cheating.
No, so we get banned for association.
Can you? That happens.
Yeah, 100%. I'ma get off in core. You guys can do whatever you want with the loot. Bye, guys. I cannot fucking believe it. Bro. You guys see why I play solo now? I'm just gonna get off. Might edit this and turn it into a video. I'm feeling kind of heartbroken because, well, I just didn't expect it and I don't know what to think now. I really hope they stop cheating. And, man. I'm gonna see you boys. Thank you again so much for watching. Love you. Bye.